Hello, people of the internet. I'm Solrak Dragon, and welcome back to Dishonored 2. We're picking up right from where we left off after the first mission, a long day in Dunwall. We got an overall chaos of low, but we were a little bit more salty, and we still were non-lethal, which is good. We're gonna try and do this stealthily, though. Hopefully, we get some outsider powers to help with that. At the very least, blink. Because that is very good. Ooh, a strange visit. Something feels off. Find out what's going on. We're gonna see the outsider. We're gonna see the outsider. And get the mark. Continue. Inside of the cabin, inside of the ship. Of the ship that I don't remember the name of.
Am I still aboard Megan's ship?
Yes, I'm sure you
feels
are.
Feels odd.
Reach the ship captain was completed. No current objectives, nothing in here it doesn't look like. Okay.
What is this place? Where am I?
Make your way through the void! Oh, I
can feel something moving closer. Watching.
Outsider? Are you here? Yes!
Empress Emily Caldwin.
Yes!
I am a friend of your father's from the bad old days.
The bad old days? You definitely look different.
I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire.
And your
when
voice
you were rescued by a man in a strange
scary
mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But someone yanked the rug from under your feet. You've lost your throne and your father. And
yes.
I promise, Delilah won't just give them back. So, what are you prepared to do about it? Your Imperial
Whoa.
Majesty? And are you clever enough to do it without spilling a river of blood?
I think I am.
I asked Corvo those questions 15 years ago. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn.
Oh, ho, ho. No powers mode? Oh, that sounds difficult. I'm not doing that, though. Maybe on my spare time, but we're gonna accept the outsider's mark.
It burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of
the abyss.
Something.
Or the void. Far reach.
Stories. They're true.
Far reach. Press L2 to rapidly put.
Incredible.
Whoa. That's not blink.
This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne.
Corvo. Yeah, this is not Blink. This is, dare I say, a little cooler than Blink. If a little bit, particular with things. Okay. Far reach, huh? Seems fun. Reach the platform. Grab the heart.
What is that? It feels familiar.
The heart of your mother.
I know you.
Yes!
Do you remember?
We were right!
It's been so long.
All the fearing people.
And you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself. It's good to know you're there.
Mother?
Yes, it is.
You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence. With you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms.
That has to be bittersweet.
But I have this
on both sides.
My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Your heart. The heart can locate runes and bone charms. Heart will whisper secrets if you press L2 at particular locations or while looking at person.
There are no stars in the sky here. There is no sky.
I want to go back to... Woo! Not where I wanted to go. Oh, come on. You're not going to let me... Come on. There we go. That's what I wanted to do.
You shouldn't be here. No one should. In thousands of years,
no.
Few have seen this place. Three were empresses.
Three? And then... We'll bind you to death.
There's a strange power in this place.
I just want to check Corvo.
I will never walk in the sun again. I know it now.
Come on.
The one who took my life walks the world still.
What?
But he has withdrawn.
Doubt it lives. Interesting. Very interesting. Doubt still lives, people. Oh wait, not down. It's not down. It's probably up. Going up or down now? Where? Down there. How, though, is the question? Around is a no. Oh, little snakey snake out here. Clever. Most people would just pass by it. What's this?
Oh. Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
Okay.
Such a short time ago, I was a girl. Then a young woman. In love. Then an empress. Now what am I?
These two look very similar. And this is probably Crown Killer.
I remember the last day I saw you. Out behind the tower.
Interesting. And we get the rune. Which resonates with the mock.
There's no one quite like Delilah. I watched her pull herself up from blood and filth. Until she was in a position to steal from the wisest scholars in the Empire. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes fawning sycophants of those around her, all of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game. She took all the abuse the world could deal out, and now she has a crown. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
She does. Is that why she took Corvo's mark? For a greater prize? Well, that's something to consider. Something very dangerous to consider. But there's a no powers mode, which is, probably not the easiest to do fully stealthed. And fully non-lethal, I'd imagine. But...
When I was 10 years old... Cutscene. Bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is stranger than I ever imagined. Everything I know has been turned on its head, but I'm dealing with it the best I can.
Okay.
When you look at the great jeweled map at Dunwall Tower, Karnaca is the southernmost port in the Empire. A fat, red ruby.
Okay.
That's how I always thought of it. Up close, the city smells like the ocean and strange spices.
It's not bad.
Up close, it's a tangled story of blood and ambition. The birthplace of my father. Megan Foster is a stranger, but there's something that makes me want to trust her, despite her guarded disposition. She got me out of Dunwall, and
that
I need answers. Delilah and the Duke make me look like a murderer, using the crown killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back.
Oh yeah. We're gonna get it back good. Real good. Okay, so first thing with this new area is equip the heart to scan for stuff. Now, was it a dream? No.
Push out into the harsh world.
Whoa.
You are alone, but for a few allies.
Lock that rune, but we already get two bone charms. Goodbye, Karnak, musicians, farewell. Void favor and duelist's luck. We got a travel log. Okay. We can read that all at a later point. And then a letter from Emily. Wyman must have heard about the coup. Don't worry, I'm safe. Heading away with friends. Don't try anything reckless. Stay in Morley. Nothing you can do against Delilah. Can't say I have a solid plan. I will improvise in desperate situations. During the watch of support. Although... Oh my... Wow, Emily! You are not very innocent. We have all the powers. We'll go over those shortly. But we got bone charms here. So, we own two. The Void Favor. Sometimes supernatural fit powers consume no mana. That's good. And then the other one is Duelist Luck. Bullet packs have a slight chance of containing +1 pistol. Not terribly great. Be something we're going to swap out. Powers, though. We have two runes collected. There are various powers in addition to the straight up things. Bone Charm Crafting. Strategic. Craft your own by selecting a combination of mystical traits, expanding, spending raw whale bone as a resource. This costs us one to actually unlock. And Bloodthirst, Strength, Vitality. Then there's Mesmerize. Summon a Void Split to enthrall humans or hounds. Shadow Walk. Your visibility is reduced, hard for enemies to detect you. Domino, link so they die or fall unconscious to another. That's pretty good. Doppelganger, diversion and flee from enemies, and dark vision. Ooh. And it does look like upgrades have splitting paths as well. Far Reach can let us pool objects or decelerate, and through the pool objects path, we will get the pool enemies. That could be good. I think right now, though, we go Bone Charm Crafting, because that seems like an awesome thing. So, craft your own by a combination of mystical traits and expending raw whalebone as a resource. Trait effects are cumulative. If you use a trait more than once, its effect stacks, becoming stronger. Sometimes they get corrupted during crafting and will have negative traits. With 3 or 4 traits are likely to be corrupted. Sacrifice to discover new traits. Gets witchcrafting eventually. Lower the chance of corruption for 3 or 4s. You use the same trait 4 times across your crafted bone charms. Okay. Master crafting. No chance of corruption when crafting bone charms with 3 traits. That's good. And crafting runes. I definitely think the bone charm crafting is the route we want to go down here. So with that... Can we actually unequip that and let's runes sacrifice the duelist's luck bone charm. This will get us a new trait and 1 raw whalebone. Yeah. So then we need two traits to craft, and we need three raw whalebone. Okay. So this is some very interesting stuff. Whalebone charm. We actually get to craft our own bone charm. We'll be able to craft runes eventually. Just want to check. Cancel. Okay. Set you there. You there. So, is that the only rune I'm detecting? It is. Limited resources. It's not what you're used to, living in a palace, but this is all the coin I could scrape up. Anton art type budget. Guess you know what to do. It's not beneath you. Pick up whatever valuables you can. Need ammo and resources to take down the people behind the coup. Underground black markets. Look for a symbol depicting two hands, which means there's a shop. Follow the signs, they'll guide you. It's against the law. Could make a difference. Sokolov was working on this crossbow as a gift. You need to modify. There are shops that do that as well. Awesome! We got us a crossbow, people! Much preferred to the pistol. Much less lethal.
Those around you cannot see me. I am here, and not here, when you call to me.
Okay. So, we have a rune below deck, or below the sea, here. Maintenance list. Optional, open the cabin door.
Must be cursed. Daft, old man. This is some shit. Back to that sea. What would we have done in the old days? All sharp metal and shadows, we say.
That must be the storage room. So, let's see about going down and getting this rune first. Because that seems the wiser of the two. That seems the wisest of the current options. Trying to fix the secondary engine.
I heard a story once of a sailor caught forever in a fog. It traveled with her across all the seas. I am a sailor.
Well, that's mildly depressing, Mother. No way to get to the room from down here.
Time when we must part. I only tell you this in the hope to make easier our farewells.
Okay. Hello? Oh wait, this is the main quest. Sorry, ignore me. You did not see me. Okay, like I said, I definitely want to go for that rune first, but there is a bit more to this ship, it seems. Some tea. Ship is busted. We got an adderamine solution. Dreadful whale accounting. Of course, you gotta do accounting.
Thornwell seems so far away. We'll come back soon, paintings. Father. I promise.
Okay. We are at sea here. Not sure why I said that with such an exclamation of surprise, but yeah, we're at sea. Okay. Just checking, make sure there's nothing on the deck here. Real quick. Still, I'm not sure just yet how to get into the storage room. We'll figure it out. So that's her. That's the storage room. Probably a side entrance, side hazard, I guess. New power wise, let's go ahead and get this. We're gonna actually probably beeline the rune route because that does seem fairly good. Yes. I'm not sure where we'll find Whalebone. But... okay, so we can far reach from the water. Good. So, I will hazard a guess. Okay, just a bit of off texture. I will hazard the guess that the way to the storage room is through over here somewhere. Potentially. Yep, right there. Go. And into the storage room we find money. Sorry we're robbing you, but not really. Should have expected as much. And my reflection on my journey to the Pandacean continent by Sokolov. Yeah, not surprised there. Incendiary bolts. I need sleep bolts, please. There we go. And we've unlocked the storage room, so nowhere else to go but forwards. Well, actually, do I detect any more runes anywhere? No? Okay. Okay, that's her. We'll talk to her in a minute. Probably could do for some food. Or a lot of food. We're just gonna add a house of home here. Red jelly eels. Yum, yum, yum. Oh, what we got in there? Carrot. Steaming hot carrot. Yum. Soda. Oh, wait, what was that? Oh, just the meat. Shindari gift to study. By a more eclipse switch.
Cheer up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
Okay, good to know. I'm not ready to talk just yet, though. I'm still looting your ship for all it's got, because... yeah. Well, it'll be a bell house. Glass. Lots of tunnels. Ooh.
Why is this here? It's Delilah.
Anton
started it just before he was taken.
He's got
history, but he wouldn't say more.
Oh, great. We gotta rescue or kidnap Sokolov again. Joyous of joys there. Vice. Frying stone. Door there. Go through. Just wanna examine here. Little workshop area. Possibly. Definitely, because that's another book by Sokolov. Some elixirs. Sokolov's notes on bloodfly study. Bloodflies. Okay. That's not anything, but I feel like I should probably play this audiograph before I bust them all out. Investigation notes.
I'll always miss my lessons with Anton Sokolov. He made so many clever devices during my mother's time.
That he did.
Dearest Emily, or must I say, your Imperial Majesty.
Oh, wow.
I have something that you and Corvo must hear at the first opportunity. It concerns the murders happening across the Empire, committed by this so-called Crown Killer. When I left Gristone years ago, I swore I'd never again take part in any further political matters.
I've done
my share of bad things, and some good, before and after the Rat Plague. But here in Karnaca, I've uncovered a terrible conspiracy against you. Here,
kinda late.
At the bottom of the Empire, the cobblestones smell of death and corruption.
No surprise.
I'm staying with an associate, Megan Foster, aboard her vessel, the Dreadful Whale. We'll leave for Dunwall in the morning, as soon as the tides are willing. I keep thinking of the way sweet Jessamine was stolen from you and your father.
It is different pronunciations.
I fear it might be your turn to face such turmoil. I know Corvo would protect you with his life, but please do not trust anyone.
There you are, old man.
What?
I was asked to pay you a visit.
Wait, uh-oh. What's wrong with you? Megan!
Off we go, Sokolov, to somewhere more private.
Okay. Okay, yep. Like I feared, they were hostile. Dry bloodfly husk. I knew they were hostile, so bloodflies are gonna be something we're gonna need to look out for then. Alright, let's get our briefing on. Hello, Megan. Crown Killer strikes again. Hello, Megan. Let's get this briefing done.
Alright. You've explained part of it. But what were you and Sokolov doing here?
Yeah.
The old man loved Karnaka. But he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
Kinda late.
There were reports about tensions rising. Corruption. Street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
He was kidnapped.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers. The Crown Killer.
Okay.
Attermeyer. All right. I'll get inside.
Guess we got our goal.
The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
Well, they won't cooperate.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around.
Okay. Sounds
good. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
No one should perish in the mines.
It's Dr. Hypatia. She seems to represent the good that's possible within the Empire.
Luca Bell, Delilah.
My aunt, if that's really true. She has a twisted way of looking at the world.
What was Mortimer Ramsay doing in Karnaka?
Mortimer Ramsay. The Duke couldn't have pulled off the coup without someone inside the City Watch.
Yep, and that was him.
I don't know Duke Luca Abel, but Corvo served under Luca's father, and said Theodanus was a good man.
Crown Killer.
It looks like the overland route to the Attermeyer Institute goes through the carriage station.
That's good to know.
Sokolov seems so much older now.
Oh wow, he does.
So the Crown Killer was a tool of the Duke's coup. The murders had a calculated effect.
Mm-hmm. Alright, well, seems like we're gonna be heading out now. I still got another 14 minutes or so before I'm gonna call it, so let's go ahead. This is where we go.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Yes, I am. I'm ready.
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Oh yeah.
Off we go then.
This should be interesting.
It won't do to be recognized.
Oh. Face mask. Because, I mean, it's not as effective as a Corvo mask, but, you know, it works. I suppose. Okay, so bone charms and runes emit a faint singing. Disarm wire traps, get ammunition. Trespassing. Blood flies prioritize laying eggs in a corpse over attacking. Okay, so that's not new. Compared to the... similar to the rats. Overseer masks. Great, we do have the overseer still. If workers see someone, they'll help them fight back. Multiple solutions. The black market. Walls of light and arc pylons will harm those not recently attuned. Come on. Oh. I'm getting lag or I froze. There we go. It was just lag. Okay. So continue, and here we go.
I take you to Ademeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station.
Well, I mean, it's not like... I mean, our base is probably
on... Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Nogobel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could.
Well, that's not good.
Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Ademeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
Oh.
I'll keep my head.
I thought that we were going to be safe, but, you know.
This is a good spot.
Strangers get attacked on sight.
Reach Ademeyer. Take out the Crown Killer.
Is that blood in the water?
And find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Ademeyer.
Well, that's a good judge of
character. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
Okay. So we're in neutral territory. Taking lives causes and their allies grow more cynical. Higher levels of blood fly infestation, darker final outcome of the story. Oh boy, we got a lot of runes and bone charms. None are this way, though. Lock onto that rune, I guess. Hello, good sir.
No need to cover.
Welcome to Karnaca, stranger.
Thanks.
You know the skipper?
It's weird to be walking around and not get attacked.
That's in the distance.
Not that it's any of your business.
We'll just walk around a little bit, examine the surroundings.
Maybe a little more.
Okay. It's very bright here compared to Dunwall. Very bright.
Good thought. They give us a piece of a confiscation.
Workers.
Yeah, we pass along to another ship at a discount. Then we all split the ticket.
Is that
just
blood?
Don't forget about me.
I mean, it very much looks like it, but...
I was thinking of heading to my uncle's farm near Sagunto. You can leave there.
Hello there.
Hello. Former Empress on the run. Rewards for any information leading to the arrest.
Are you coming tonight?
Hello? You know that was supposed to go to us. What are we supposed to do now?
Our room.
We're playing dice tonight. You win?
Sure.
Sure.
I'll get the cigars.
Those Grand Guard bastards pulls a stunt like that. It's getting worse. But I might be able to help you out.
We're listening.
There's a stack of crates that no one's claimed in one of the holding warehouses. I happen to know that no one's going to claim it ever, because it was dropped from a boat, loading up for Freightport. It's good stuff. Spices and dried fish. Maybe worth more than what you lost.
Oh.
That's a good deal, Lion.
Oh, thank you, Ramus.
That does sound like a good deal. Another good deal is probably getting dark vision. Fairly quickly as well, now that I think on
it. Still not fair than just taking what was ours, but we appreciate what you're offering. It's like you say, and we can find buyers, then pass through the next month.
Good, good. Look, I wish I could have stopped him. Just meet me here again tomorrow, okay? Same time.
We'll be here.
So.
Daniel, halfway up, a cable broke and we lost 11 workers. They never even made it into the mine. Those cables weren't made to
get. So there's a warehouse with a lot of goods in them.
And it adds up. After that, the sickness spread through the crew bunkhouse.
We can keep walking around with the heart out, I think. Nobody seems objecting to us walking around with a blade out, at the very least. Don't need to eat anymore. That one's right there. The brightness makes it mildly difficult to see any others, though.
Move away. now.
All right, calm down, Steffi Snipperson. There it is.
Sir Conan, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. New restrictions are now in place due to the political assassinations conducted in the name of the former Empress, Emily Caldwell, and carried out by the former Royal Protector, Corvo Atano. The Grand Sir Conan Guard will be stopping and questioning all foreigners and new workers on the streets of Karnataka. Compliance is mandatory.
Compliance.
That's a relief. Don't know what I hate to deserve that.
Good gracious, there is a lot of stuff here. We're gonna need to try and get all of this too. Oh, black market this way apparently as well. Over here, nope, nothing. I imagine it's up here. Doors locked.
I'm in. Just remember to move slowly and don't get too close to the nests.
We don't even know if the people inside had any money. We just know they're dead and the place is infested with blood flies.
Interesting. Carl, go. So a blood fly infested location.
If you went out of the city as bad as I do,
and that is on the other
chance.
Side of the wall of light too.
No. More likely, we all get stung to death. Then we end up hatching more blood flies for the next group of idiots who try to get inside.
Well, that's interesting news. All right, let's go to the black market first.
Let us rejoice in the crowning of our new Empress Delilah
Hall. Hard times under the Duke and his Grand Guard.
Yeah,
a man has to be ready for anything.
Sir Kronos is now a royal consort, huh?
All official government activity will be put on hold as the Duke recovers from his travels, and additional tariffs will be.
Hey there. What have you got for me?
I'll give you some money, dude. Give me just one moment here.
Let's hope you never need help.
What? Oh, sorry, dude. Meant to give you the money. I was gonna give you money. Okay, so he doesn't like it when you take his stuff. He's being a whiny McWinerson.
He wants you to point the way. Help you onto a path. Now, let us be lost here together for a moment.
I have something that might interest you.
Do you? Mindy Blanchard.
My name's Mindy Blanchard.
Blanchard.
And you look like someone who goes into places where you don't belong.
Maybe.
Want to help me with something? You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
I don't think that's how the
phrase
goes. I
need to get to Adamire Institute. Can you help me with that?
Yeah. I know how to do that.
Okay.
You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with
a
your
body.
Problem. Don't worry. He's already dead.
A
okay,
body.
Sounds good.
That's odd. From where?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch.
Okay.
I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it. Then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
Okay.
I'll think about it.
They have dentists. Interesting. They have dentists. And this leads to up here. Okay. Good to see. Good to know.
Why do so many have so little? It was never meant to be this way.
It rarely ever is. Wealth is supposed to be distributed evenly, but... Another blocked door. Gosh darn, there's a ton of those. Okay. Well, we'll be able to... we'll probably stumble upon this rune in just a minute here. This is here. It's a shortcut.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Mm-hmm.
Come in. If you've found this place, I'll trade with you.
I need the rune. Black market. Okay, so we can get some gear. Has crossbow bolts, sleep darts.
Glad we could do business.
Yes. Spring razors are a no. We don't need... Stun mines could be interesting. Don't need any solutions. Location of sunken supplies. That sounds good. And we will also take the ring. Alright, and then upgrades.
I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
We already got the sleep dart upgrade. Extend range. I want accuracy. Can't get anything else, but that'll
come
be
back
it for
soon.
Now.
I mean, if I'm still here.
Yeah. Thanks.
I told her if you want my advice.
All right, so that's another rune. Now we can get dark vision unlocked, and this will eventually allow us greater dark vision and visualize enemy routes and their current destination. That's real good. So yes to dark vision.
Just pay the fine.
And
this was once my world. All things
put it
from the
on the spot
to here, Karnaka in the south.
And sleep bolts to the left. I want you on bottom. Ah, the old enhanced eyes. Oh, I miss hearing that. Okay, with this, our vision is a lot better. That's probably all in there. I wonder what all the blue is. Is that just like us giving off vibrations?
I've only got like a minute or two left.
Oh no, it's pulsation. It's probably like searching. And it isn't highlighting stuff just yet either. Okay, let's get the runes that we know are in here. Body is dead. Okay. So, pretty sure there were some over here. Not inside of the building. Was I correct or was I incorrect? Seems like I might have been incorrect. Oh! Player way. The wall light is dangerous. Security system in the 8th. From the age of the rat plague, those not attuned are burned easily. Shut down the windmill, explore nearby apartments, spray the blood fire infested building, possess a rat, climb through the window above.
Everyone is looking for me.
Oh, hostile
it
territory
might pay
there.
To be discreet.
So that's hostile territory.
Alongside, look sharp.
This is all neutral. We have nothing else over here. And if we could look at missions. No, not what I wanted to do. It was R2. There we go. I have no mission clues or mission items. Okay. I don't want to hide that marker. And we don't have any new bone charms. Oh, the sunken supplies. Yes. Okay, so it's off the dockyard. We're gonna actually go and get those sunken supplies real quick, and then I think is when we'll call the episode. Because getting the sunken supplies seems very good.
In the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. This year's blood fly concern is the most severe.
So, according to the map,
I don't see any signs of feral.
Are you alright? Saw something?
You don't stand a chance!
What is it?
According to the map, it should be around here. Somewhere. Okay, come on. Where was it? It showed us the map. Alright, keep pressing the wrong stuff. Okay, favor sunken supplies. Off the dockyard. We went too far, so It's not here, but there. Were we walking on the water for a little bit? I think we were walking on the water for a little bit. And it seems we've also encountered an invisible boundary. Crossbow bolts and sticky grenades and the like. Okay. Not really terribly oh, sleep darts. Deep breath again. Oh no, I can't do that so quickly. Okay, so there are supplies down here, but I just think we've got most of them. Okay. Well, with that, I think I'm going to be ending this video off, because as far as I can tell, there's not really much else we can do. We need more bone charms before we can craft any things, and yeah. Oh, lots of blood thighs here. Kill those blood flies, because they nasty. Alright, but yeah, I'm going to end this video here, so next time on Dishonored 2, we will proceed into the hostile area, and hopefully find a lot of these runes and bone charms, because bone charm crafting seems awesome. But for now, I've been Solrak Dragon. I hope that you've enjoyed this video. If you have, leave me some feedback in the form of a like or a comment. If you guys want to check out more videos by me, be sure to check out my channel below. And if you like what you see, drop me a subscription. Outside of all of that, though, I will see you all in the next video. Have a fantastic day, everybody.